On this Tuesday, I'm going to show you some fun but useless Amazon products. So I got to thinking, since Amazon Prime was coming up, I would make a Two-Cent Tuesday about some Amazon products that I felt were fun. I ordered a few different things to test out for this video, and this video is being posted at 9 a.m. Since Amazon Prime starts on Tuesday, I would go ahead and post it early so that way you would have time to look. Now, I don't know that any of these items will be on sale for Amazon Prime, but all these items are going to be things to look out for if you want to have fun with your Amazon products. Make sure you stay till the end because I'm going to give you a bonus tip on how to shop Amazon and save tons of money. The first thing I tried out was popsicle molds. I absolutely love making my own popsicles, and the ones that I had lost parts and I needed a new one. I thought this would be a great fun Amazon product to test out. I love having a cold treat, and I think that a popsicle mold is the best way to do that, that you can make it healthy and you know what's in it. One of my favorite recipes that I make is I take this coconut ice cream protein shake. I'll mix up one full shake, and then I will put in the molds this and add fruit to it. And I can actually eat. Bill, all the time, I'll grab a popsicle and then I'll grab another popsicle and he'll go, "How many of those you're gonna eat?" I'm like, "I can eat all six because it's one protein shake." And it's a fun way to eat it, and I love these. These taste, to me, really good. So typically what I do is I take these, make them up, put them in the freezer and let them get cold. And then I'll take these out, and then I'll just stick these down in the freezer up here, and then I'll put this up. That way, this is not taking up room in my freezer all the time. All the links to everything will be in the description box, and by clicking on these links, they are affiliate links, but that helps me make more videos like this because I take all that money and rebuy new products. The second thing that I would try for a fun Amazon product was the ice ballers. Now, I am not a baller. I do not like the ice ballers, but there's a lot of people that love to have that big ball in their drink. So I ordered one to start with, and it was this one. And I'm like, this for the RV, perfect. It has a lid, like it won't spill. Like you could fill this and throw it in there, and then if it thawed out, it wouldn't spill. This is perfect. No, this is the worst product. And that's the thing here on this channel. If I try out something and I don't like it, or if it has flaws, I'm gonna let you know. When I filled this up the first time, I sprayed water all over. It shot out of here like it was a volcano. Because you have it open, you fill it up, and then you push it together for to close the mold up. When I didn't think about it, I filled it up. Well, it's gotta displace that water. When I pushed it together, the water comes shooting out the top. That being said, I thought, okay, that's his fault. I closed it up, put it in there. Well, I just took this out because this and I actually went ahead and made another set of them, but you can't get the lid off. Hold on. You have to run hot water over this to get the lid to twist off. It gets stuck, and then this, like that, that's just aggravating. So the lid gets stuck in here because it freezes. Well, then you've got to pull this apart. Pull this apart. See what I mean? I mean, who can do this? Again, you have to run hot water over it. And the bad thing is this one's not frozen all the way because I've just had it in there this morning. Oh, finally. So if you put enough hot water on it, it will eventually release the balls and then they fall down in there, which is great. But, because the first flaw is filling it up, the second flaw is trying to get it open. You just keep running hot water on it till you can pop it apart, which I guess, you know, I'm like, it's frozen. I get it. After you pop it open, you have your balls in there. Do not put them back in the freezer like this. You will never get them out ever again because they'll end up sticking to each other and you'll never get them out of this hole. But it's still like, now that I want my balls out, yes, it's aggravating. Oh, I got a couple there. They didn't make the hole big enough. It's literally the size of the little balls, and it's about impossible to get them out. I mean, look, that ball is completely stuck in there. It won't come out. So again, flaw number three with this product. Plus, I was thinking the balls were gonna be a little bit bigger, but they're really small, so it's really not like a good baller. I don't think I have ever hated an Amazon product as much as I hate that one. So I'm like, well, you know what? I'm going to find a better baller. Then I found the silicone ones on there and I ordered them. And they come with square and balls. I've already used one of the balls out of here. You push this down, you pour in each hole and fill them up. You put them in the freezer, you just take this off and you have a round ball. Now, it does have a flat spot because I didn't fill these up good enough. Make sure that when you fill it up, it's almost overflowing and then they'll make perfect. But they make, it makes great little ballers and it's just a little silicone mold and super easy to take them in and out and fill them up. And they even come up. See, look how easy. I haven't used any of the square ones yet, but it's a big size. I wanna say it's about 1.5 by 1.5, maybe 2-inch size square. They're silicone molds and they just pop right out. Now I do say they don't make your drinks taste funny, but they do have like a rubbery smell. And that may go away with time, I don't know. And if you're looking for a silicone mold baller, these I would recommend. My next one is a Go Sports Giant Dice. These things are huge. Look at the size of these dice. If I was a kid, like I'm an adult and I still like to play with these, but if I was a kid, these would be so much fun. You can play Yahtzee with them. It comes with this nice bag to keep them in. It also comes with a dry erase board and a marker so that you can keep score. And it's got an eraser so you can just erase it on off. On the dry erase board, it has Farkle on one side and Yahtzee on the other. It has instructions how to play Farkle and Yahtzee. This is Rollsy because I'm sure Yahtzee is a trademark, so note that this is Rollsy, not Yahtzee. I'm sure I keep saying Yahtzee, but these feel great. I think these would absolutely, I've been keeping them in our camper. If you're just sitting around the campfire and want to have fun, you can play giant size Yahtzee. Go Sports has a lot of different things, but one cool thing that they do is if you will write an unbiased review online, email a copy of the review to them and they give you the email address, they donate a soccer ball, a football, or a basketball to a kid in need. I think that is pretty cool and I already did that. So some kid got a ball because I bought this product. Now, speaking about fires, I think kids would absolutely love these. It's color changing flames. So if you're sitting around a bonfire and you put this in there, it makes the fire change colors and it makes it super fun. As a kid, this would just amaze me. The little magic flames would be fun around the campfire. I hope you'll try out some of these fun Amazon products. And if you have or got some more that you think that I would like, put a comment down below and let me know maybe some fun ones that you've done. Now, we're here for the bonus. The bonus items on my Amazon video today, these all are useful items. One is my Kasori air fryer. I did a video where I put it up against the dual blaze and I still love it. It's my favorite. And the links on all these products will be in the description box as well. I have absolutely loved our Slim Shade out in the camper. It was super easy to install and I'll put a link to the video. I love being able to stand at the coffee bar and look out the window and see out. I did have a few people to tell me that I should have flipped it upside down and then you could have pulled it up from the bottom. That way you could pull it up halfway and still see out and people couldn't see in. We never even closed ours. I never felt like people were looking in through there. I never closed it. I love it. I would so recommend it and I wish I had done that one years ago. I have an ice maker. I love our ice maker. And I would totally recommend it if you're looking for a more inexpensive ice maker. I'm hoping in Amazon Prime Day, they have this one available. It's the Sonnet, the little bitsy ice, which I love itsy bitsy ice. I'm hoping that it's gonna be on sale. I had saw somebody posted about this one in one of the RV groups and it's like $350, which is way cheaper than any of the other itsy bitsy ice makers I had seen. So if it's on sale, we might get to do a review on that one because I'll keep that one in our house and I'll take the other one that I have and I will find a place for it in the camper and just keep it in the camper. I love my bag sealer. Maybe they'll have those on sale for Amazon Prime Day. I love it, and especially with expensive as meat is now, I can buy in bulk and then take everything and split it up and freeze it and not worry about freezer burn from it being in my freezer bags. I saw this on somebody else's YouTube. I wish I could remember who, but I wanted to share it with you today since we're talking about Amazon Prime Day. I think this hack that you can do on Amazon, and you may or may not know you can do it, it can be life-changing. So I'm gonna share my screen recording here with you. So what you do is you will go and find an item. So I found this chair on Pottery Barn. It's $799, up to $1,099. So it's an expensive chair. What you want to do is you can screenshot or save the picture to your phone. And then when you go to Amazon, it's going to pull up your screen and there's this little box up in the search bar. You'll click on that. And then it's got at the bottom, you can either scan an item. So like if you're at a store and you want to scan the barcode to see if they sell it on Amazon and how much it is, you can do that. Or this is even better. Oh, I'm already on shop the look and it says search your photos and then you can click either the saved picture or the screenshot that you did and then it looks and it'll find similar items that are selling on Amazon. And if you look down here, there's the same chair. I mean, they look almost exactly the same for $244 and some for $279. So I really call that, like, you're saving $500 or $600. But if you went to Pottery Barn, you'd be paying $700 to $1,000 for these chairs. And you can go and find them on Amazon and you can get them for $244. And that's for two. Where on the Pottery Barn website, that's one for $700 to $1,000, depending on what you pick out. Let me know if you knew this trick or not, because it's a game changer. Anytime you're out somewhere and you see a style that you like and you think, you know what, I can't afford that, let me search it on Amazon and see if I can get it cheaper. Yep, that's crazy. I hope you enjoyed this video. I wanted to bring this to you for Amazon Prime Day. I hope you found some great deals. Till next time, like and subscribe.